Hi. If you're having issues with games on Steam where they won't launch or update properly, here's the most common fix for these issues. Launch Steam and in top left corner click on Steam and select Settings. On this window select Downloads and here you will have option Clear Download Cache. As you see, it says clearing the download cache might resolve issues downloading or starting apps. So if some of your games won't launch, they won't start update, or they are stuck at some percentage of update, you will come here and click on Clear Download Cache. You will get warning that this action will log you out from Steam. Click on OK, and after you log back on your Steam account, launch that problematic game and see if it worked now. Or if it had problems with updating, start update and it should be working now. Clearing Steam Download Cache will reset all started downloads. So you need to keep in mind that any updates in progress will be lost. Thanks for stopping by on Easy Way channel. Click the like button if this video helped you. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button. Subscribe to my channel with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.